Sunny Deol, who will reprise his role as Ajay Mehra in upcoming film Ghayal once again, which is the sequel to the 1990 blockbuster Ghayal, has plans to make a sequel to another hit movie of his, the 1985 film Arjun, which had been directed by Rahul Rawale.